said that you're the Son of God. I felt something in my heart. I thought about the cross. That's when they gave an altar call. I started loving you today. On my knees I cried and prayed. You took all my sins away. I started loving you today. They said you did not have to die. 10,000 angels in the sky waiting just for your command. Oh.
What happened, Danny?
Something died.
Well,
that's not the end of that song.
Okay, all right. I'm glad you didn't die, Danny.
Well, let's see. Say that day on Calvary, what you did for me. Bled and died to save my soul. Why you love me, I don't know. They said that you're the Son of God. Something in my heart. I thought about the cross. That's when they gave an altar call. I started loving you today. On my knees I cried and prayed. Sins away. I started loving you today. They said you did not have to die. 10,000 angels in the sky were waiting just for your command. When the nails went through your hands, Lord, to you I will be true. I surrender all to you, and I'm so happy now to say I started loving you today. I started loving you today. On my knees I cried and prayed. You took all my sins away. I started loving you today. You took all my sins away. I started loving you today.
Okay.
I don't know, there must have been a glitch in it when I was recording to that. I want to do this one for my wife. Soon. God knows. street. They know some will be together.
Verse and bowed our heads in prayer. We learned
request for this song. It's about a cow. Let's see. Quaker man whose name I will not mention went out to milk his cow early one day, but that old cow acted like it had a demon. With its tail it slapped that Quaker in the face, and he said, "Cow, thee know that I am Quaker, and anger is a thing that's not in me. Cow, thee know that I am patient, but I could use a little help from thee. Hold thee still," he said, and slowly started milking. Things were going real good for a while. Then the cow stepped in the bucket and she spilled it. And on that old cow's face there seemed to be a smile. And he said, "Cow, thee know that I am Quaker, and anger is a thing that's not in me. Cow, thee know that I am patient, but I could use a little help from thee." Time and time and time again he tried to milk her. You might say there was some tension on the farm. Then the cow moved out real loud and then she kicked him through the air and through the side of that old barn. He lay there and tried to pull himself together. He looked up and said, "Thee know I tried my best." He could see the cow through the big hole in his barn. With a different tone of voice, the Quaker said, "Cow, thee know that I am Quaker, and anger is a thing that's not in me. But now I'm gonna sell you to a Baptist, and they're gonna beat the devil out of thee. I believe they have a day they call him homecoming, and I hope they make hamburger out of thee." The devil to feed me, but let me try that again. The hand of death was heavy as he hung there on the cross. He gave his life on Calvary so the world would not be lost. I'm sure he heard them laughing. They stood and watched him flee. They said, "Come down from the..." this snow and set this captive free. On that resurrection morning, when at last he comes for me, I'll cry, death, where is your sting, oh grave? Where is your victory? Crusaders, I mean.
Thank you.